Viner Assembly! Mike, can we pause transmission for a minute, please? I think there's a problem here. Okay. Now, I know you haven't paid for your tickets tonight, but the purpose of a studio audience is to let the folks back home know what's going on, okay? So what we need from you is a reaction. Should people feel happy? Should they feel sad? Are you happy? Do you feel sad? And at the moment, we don't know if there's anybody here at all. So could we try that again? But this time as if we have an audience, please, okay? So welcome to tonight's episode of Final Assembly! Okay, they thought I was, okay, I think what we're going to have to do is try and have a little bit of practice here, because the Americans call this a whooping and a hollering, and it's really important. So what I'd like is to have 5 seconds of high quality whooping and hollering from this side.
Hello!
What do you think? 8.5. Well, we think you can only count 10 anyway. So that was much better. We can now resume our live transmission, but with a proper studio audience. So we'll try it again, shall we? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to tonight's edition of Final Assembly! Show tonight, and in the green room we have lurking a number of special guests who we will meet in a moment. We have in the green room lurking some. We have Patsy Wayne, Ben, Sarah, Hannah, and Danny. And my co-host tonight in this awards final assembly is Julie M. A big my show wouldn't be complete, of course, without a musical interlude, and I'm delighted to have my house band here, and I'd like you to now introduce it and give a big warm welcome to Three Profs and No Piano!
Stage. She's all you ever want. She
Thank you very much, and I'll hand over now to Fancy Wendell for a few words.
Okay, I'm not great at this acting thing. What I believe is that you need to do it for real. And I think what I've been most impressed with this year group, since I've known you, which has been almost 3 years now, is how committed you are to what it is you're going on to do. And to have got to this point in year 11 with just a few of your final exams left, and seeing how successful you're going to be, just makes me enormously proud of you. So, today is not really about me, and it's not about Julian, it's not about Chris, it's not really about the other adults. I think maybe later it might be about the three crops. We'll save those for later on.
Jesus! Okay, the next award is for the student who has changed the least. And there are no prizes for those particular students.
Come on, Miss Packer!
a boy and a girl, they're called the Mr. Man Awards. So we choose both for a little Miss and a Mr. Man Award. So what we'll do is, like I say, we'll do one at a time, and then you come up, get a certificate, and then you go back down and we'll do the next one. So for 11.5, we have...
No particular order. We have Little Miss Splendid, Jasmine Child. And we have Mr. Grumble, Joel Marriott.
Yes! to Shannon Lettings.
Thank you, Julia, and thank you, tutors. We're now on to our next interlude. And as TH seems to have been expunged from the language, I think I have to introduce them as the lads. Are we ready, the lads? Let's have a little look, see if the legs are ready. The lads, ladies and gentlemen.
Thank you.
Oh, you got this ball. I can rip it off. Let me get. Thank you.
happy on recognition. Girls who wear like two layers of foundation, 10 coats of mascara, top it up between lessons, and then tell me it's natural this. There are a number of girls that fashion this, and I noticed they've kind of toned it down recently, but it has been quite bizarre sometimes. The nominees are Deb McKillick for Ames Dunkley, Laura Clayton.
Thank you.
O'Connor is nominated. Nick is always at the head of your office, volunteering to write a detailed account list. Nick will often come to me before I even know anything has happened. And has been known to be wandering through the creative corridor, pen in hand, just in case. In contrast, the student that, who avoids coming to the head of year office to write anything, although you can guarantee he's always there when anything happens, Connor Kerry.
Incredible.
family, their tutors, the school, and most importantly to themselves. So the nominees for the Perfect in Every Way Oscar are Beth Bradley, Claudia Kowalska, Salah El Hussein,
I've had some friends from it.
You're a banger!
Thank you.
me, with the rest of the year, we've all made it. It was an amazing 5 years and a period that we will never forget in our lives. And whenever we think back onto high school, we'll just think, like, the people, the staff, everybody, they just made it perfect for us all. So I'm saying thank you to all of you, because you made it, I know for me and for all my friends and for us four especially, and you just made it amazing. Thank you so much. And also to all the staff, because without you, we wouldn't be sitting where we are now, because we wouldn't be able to move on anywhere in the future. We'd be absolutely screwed if it wasn't you. So, thank you so much for getting us through our GCSEs, and thanks for everything you've done for us in the past.
We love you, Jack!
Before our final interview, I'd also like to thank our resident band. I think, having heard them, you'd have to say that you've never actually heard anything like them, have you? So, should we show our appreciation for the three props and the piano? We've got a number now from a young man that I think we've all seen in the flesh and on YouTube. And I'd like to ask Tom Bailey to come and sing for us now. I'd like to ask him, I don't know if he's there. Okay, we seem to be without a Bailey. I don't know if he's locked out outside. Anyway, it's been a great year. I know that you've still got some exams left, but this is something that you will take with you forever. This is never going to happen again. I'm really glad that you're making the most of it, and you need to make most of these memories. It's great that we've got the barbecue afterwards, because this just continues on, and I know that it's rather difficult if it stops suddenly. So please enjoy it, and we've still got time to go. And I can now, I'm glad to say, introduce to you our resident singing star, Mr. Tom Bailey.
I'm gonna make you mine.
Thank you, Tom, it was fabulous.
She
just really don't want that. Okay, we have a video now, which we have been on.
FRIENDS, do you really need them? Yes. If you haven't got a friend, then you're just you. There's half as many things that you can do. Who's gonna tell you that you're not a brat? If not your best friend. Do you recall when we did that?
Yes.
Sharing the brilliant jokes we've had throughout the years. Good times together. It's not the same when you're not there. FRIENDS, do you really need them? Yes. If you haven't got a friend, then you're just you. There's half as many things that you can do. Who's gonna tell you that you're not a brat? If not your best friend. Do you recall when we did that?
Yes.
Sharing the brilliant jokes we've had throughout the years. Good times together. It's not the same when you're not there. FRIENDS, do you really need them? Yes. If you haven't got a friend, then you're just you. There's half as many things that you can do. Who's gonna tell you that you're not a brat? If not your best friend. When you're not there. FRIENDS, do you really need them? Yes. If you haven't got a friend, then you're just you. There's half as many things that you can do. Who's gonna tell you that you're not a brat? If not your best friend.
Do you recall when we did that?
Yes. Sharing when you're not there.
I love Bilton because the teachers are awesome.
That's really special.
My favourite two members of staff are Miss Yen and Miss Yen Jr.
Still there? Hello!
I like the school because it's a friendly place to be.
We love Bilton!
Friends, alala pupulala.
Okay, if any of you need to catch buses now and aren't staying for the barbecue, you need to leave now and go to the bus bay to make sure that you can get home. Those of you who wish to stay in here, there is a video which Beth Bradley's put together. It's the end of our awards ceremony, so if you want to stay, please do. If you don't, the barbecue will be outside presently. Okay, thank you very much, class of 2012.
Yeah.
I like the school because it's a friendly place to be.
My favourite two members of staff are Miss Yen and Miss Yen.
I love Bilton because you can break
community. Come on, jump.
Our favourite teacher is
Mr. Fisher
and Miss Walker.
And Miss Nichols.
So my favourite teacher is...
Miss Anna.
Oh, right.
Yeah.
I love Bilton.
Okay, what do you love about your students?
I love Bilton, it's very nice. The best thing about Bilton is the students. Because
I love Bilton because you can have a lack of lessons while learning.
And everyone's really talented.
What's up? I love Bilton because you guys are amazing. I love you like cheesecake. I love you because you are amazing. I love you because you go for gold. You raise your game and you do your best. Ow, ow, ow. That's why I love Bilton. You guys rock.
I love Bilton because I'm good.
Authenticity.
What do I love about Year 11 students? How welcome they made me feel, and how much detail I need in day-to-day life at everyone's
going
on. Right, go. I love Bill because I can socialise with my friends.
Okay, thank you very much. Enjoy the rest of the afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Outside we go.